beautiful old German Nicholas Amatus model. We would estimate its age around 1920s, 1930s. The violin shows a nicely narrow-flamed one-piece maple back and a fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new ebony pics, new ebony chin rest, as well as an ebony tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.